playing Escape the Prison. We're going to play all the Stickman games. Our dog to sniff it. Clearly, cake that opened. You know what? A cell phone. What would a cell phone? Oh, not great. Yeah, I don't even know. I haven't even played Robin Bank. Floor plans? Oh, that's bad. No. Found at Dusty Road. This bag is found and hidden. We're thinking they not as tight on the outside of the bag. That makes... Okay. Hey, it's a teleporter. It was buried. Security footage of the night, the infiltration, sending lightning as the skies and setting off the alarm. You know, that's the stupidest thing. Oh no. Wow. Oh wow. The win on the stupid side. No. Wait, this leads to the other thing. Yes. Stupider. A file. That never works. I don't know how high up we are. So let's file up the window. Because I'm sure we're just going to climb out. We climbed out. Yep. Mm-hmm. Look before you leap. Stupid. What's stupider energy drink? That sounds most retarded. Well, you're still trapped, man. Great, he has super strength. You gotta be kidding me. Is he actually going to escape? Hey, wait, that's the guy who made the joke. I can tell by the hair. What is this? I would not like to play this ever in my entirety of my existence. Nope. Nope. Out of here. Get out of here. Okay. Nausea, headaches, rapid heartbeat, stroke, or heart attack. Okay, well. I'm gonna try filing the door, actually. Let's file the cell door. Cause that'll never work in cop shows. Cause, you know, they're cop shows. They're supposed to be for the cops win. Always. Wait, what? Got reflexes and reflexes. So, oh my god. I tapped it, though. Oh my god. What is this? Why? Why, Puffball? Why must you try to make a monopoly on your own goddamn game? And tap. What the f- Oops. I would take that taser if I were you, man. Okay, wait, grenades in a chair. I call using a grenade in the vent. Oh no. We'll have to go back later. Okay, into the vents. Let's go to the left, see if we get into any other cells. God, we didn't fall through that. Thank God we didn't fall through that. Oh God, no, go away. Go away. Stop trying to make a monopoly. Okay, let's use chair again. But this time let's go to the right. Will we just fall out? Plungers seem stupid enough that they won't really. Really? The plungers work? You gotta be kidding me. Also, how can he survive not breaking his legs? Okay, try again for a different ending. Why am I not going for a different ending? Oh no. Not only are they making a monopoly out of their game, but they're also forcing you to... Okay, jetpack. Will that fail? What? What? Oh, come on. Never, ever read that shit. Okay. It takes many hours of jetpack training before you're able to operate on a swimming. I'm taking wild guesses. Not a parachute at all. But a bag of raccoons. Nope. There's a wrench. Bang. Ooh. Bowling ball and rope. Okay, what does rope do? Will it just go through me? Nope, it won't. Dang. Oh, that's gotta burn. Oh, what is Stickman? Hey, at least he's going to the diamond. Seems awfully familiar. Oh god. No. Okay, well, I've already done that shit. I need to go back to this. Get me out of here. There we go. Now that you are gone. Okay, get me back into this. Okay, can I skip that? No! I'm just gonna do another ad. See, before you know it, they've already made $1,000 off of you hitting a button, and hitting another button, hitting the goddamn same button. Okay. We've tried everything but the rocket launcher and the drill. Let's try the rocket launcher. What the fuck is that? I was gonna say it was a frying pan, but okay. Way to aim. Just way to aim. And now, let's drill our way out of here. Well, bye. I want to see what this does. Honestly. The capacitor. You will walk through walls, just a blue slider, and you will become opaque. Go smooth to an object solid. You will have to go through a solid object. Okay. Oh, I didn't know that I could read that normally. Oh, it's an elevator. Wait, how long until... Oh, wait, once you do it, you can't reverse it. Now that's... Big brain. Once you do it, can't reverse it. That's funny. Okay, let's pull away the bar out of the way. Okay, there's another room. What do I type now? Type. Shit. Get ready. Tap. I even put the code on my goddamn tablet in order to do this shit. Okay. Can we skip this part? No, there's no skip of it. Okay, get ready. Ready. Tap. Fucking Matrix up in here. Okay, now let's start from the, let's see, we still haven't done the teleporter, I forgot to do that, I keep forgetting to do all these things. Oh, well, that was all of them, so let's switch games. To infiltrating the airship. Aww. Mm-hmm. I really want them to make more. Okay, well, let's just play. Box, face. Okay. Well, this one I'll just help. Like a notch. Let's use a grappling gun. Obviously, that's gonna work. Yep, it worked. And you can't go back? Okay, fine. How about a joy buzzer? Okay, network around. Whatever. There's a map. I saw it. Okay, give me the scatter. Okay. And there's no menu piece to go, so only when you fail. Cannonball the fuck out of here. Oh my god. Hey. I know that guy from the rest of the thrusters. Up we go. What the up? Am I stuck? Okay, what's the... Gotta go fast, nana, nana. Where are we going? Oh, spikes. Let's roll it again. This time, let's do boost. How? Just how? I mean, if a solid metal door couldn't kill me, and the ejector seat couldn't kill me, and a metal door, again, faceplant. Work. What the fuck? Someone I'm mentally, mentalitized. Okay, what's next? Metal fist. Metal falcon. Bush. Again, the metal doors. Earlier, see, I could just bust face first through them. But now, at the same speed, I can't bust her shit. Excuse me? Okay, well. Turns out a real time limit, but it didn't tell me that I have a time limit, so being time. See, again. Busting through a bridge. Metal bend. I kind of expected that to happen. You're holding that backwards. Never mind. Blow him up! Yo! Oh no, Yu-Gi-Oh. Oh. Hey, man attacked. Henry has goods. What? Can I do it again? Glider. Yeah, we're going freaking Fortnite up in this. Oh, it worked. I didn't think that would work. Normally, stuff like that explodes. Wait, I've got choices for this? Oh, well, they're dead. Let's go back to the start. Let's try Sticky, because I still haven't tried that. Oh my god, it worked again. Ooh, but that's... Hello. You look cool. Why is your hand so weird? Ball and chain. Balls and chains and balls and chains and balls and chains and balls and... Lightning crook lines. Wait, no, I just take a step back after the okay, yes, I gotta take a step back. So I've already tried that. Actually, I failed for this one. Of course. Is that supposed to sit there and wait for somebody to come out? What did you snap the neck? Key. Okay, let's do computer first. Let's go through events, because that worked out so well in the last game. That worked out so well in this game, oh my god. Stretching. Yes. Who likes grinded people? Oh, take a leap of wave. Hey, wait a minute. I know that guy. Paper. Oh, wait a minute, is there a reverse for that? Oh my god, there is! Yeah, let's just go banjo and kazooie in this thing. Shrinking girl. Hitman up in here. I'm gonna die. Unless Charles can get me. How about the power armor? Isn't that from Fallout? Oh, I think 650. Oh, what is it? Like, drag it up to space? Yep. Got it. Okay, time to... What does that say? Okay. Gavin. Oh, it broke. That was, okay, well, 650. Sweet, Mama Jim, Jimmy's. Wait, they're all dying. He's gotta take a whiz on a rock. Do the other one. Oh no, is this one? Oh, it's a blaster. Some of his family photos be destroyed first. It's like. Unique fails, and then there's my fail account. Oh yeah, those things explode. Hank Hill quote. Alright, shell time. I don't know. Let's do the gravity gun now. Can I just blast the shit out of it? Yep. It's gone. Time for the power glove. It's on his left, not his right. Also, what happened to that other guy? Oh, oh no. Magic hat makes magic powers. Okay. A glider. No, it's a ghost. It's a nutshell crawler. Great. Did I ever do the leap? Did that work? Oh yeah, I did. Wait, goddammit. The magic pencil again. It is the nut. The nutshot crawler. It's just the plenty for teleporter time. Oh no, where'd he go? Is he half inside a person? Where is he? Okay. I really tried that, but that didn't work. Well, that was a fail. Okay, now we're back outside. Bomb time. Cartoon bomb. Get back to the beginning, I guess. And then let's see here. Let's knock. Now we know somebody's right there. Okay. Acid. Who would just pour acid like that? I mean, come on, man. At least be reasonable. Fire in the hole. You don't know if that's all the... Oh god, why did your hands... Why did his hands go E.T. for a minute? There he goes. After this thing... After this cutscene ends. There's... Alright. I think that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, leave a big fat thumbs up and consider subscribing. So, see you later. Goodbye.